Agrias Hewitsonius is a butterfly of the family Nymphalidae. It is found in South America. It was described by Henry Walter Bates in 1860. Agrias Hewitsonius, Hewitsonius, Brazil, Amazonas. Agrias Hewitsonius beatifica, Ecuador, Peru. Agrias Hewitsonius duarte, Peru, Colombia, Brazil, Amazonas. Agrias Hewitsonius beata, Peru. == References